Hello, Kerbal ears. We still have some issues with the missiles, and I'm working with Dr. Da Vinci and the BDA devs to kind of figure some of these problems out. In the meantime, I've had to redesign the drone by just moving the missiles out to the wings, and then there's less chance of explosions. Here are the first six entries for PFC 8. I am still testing and getting things ready for that. First up, we have the Dark Angel, one of my entries. You can tell by the nice paint job. The DU-3E. The Dynacraft XE, also mine. Ichigo Trainer. The Kraken Cruiser. And the Shinden 2 Mark III. Now, let's get into PFC 7 Chapter 2 and the finals. Here we go with this week's lineup. And we're going to start the competition. Good luck, pilots. The 501st TF-18 versus the BV Shadowcat for the first match of the semifinals.
One, fight.
TF-18 comes out in typical fashion to win round one.
Round two. Fight.
Thank you. Shadowcat actually shoots the cockpit off the TF-18. How's that for a shot? That's the shot of the season. The Shadowcat seems like the first craft in the competition that can put up a challenge to the TF-18.
Round 3. Fight.
In this round, the TF-18 quickly takes down the Shadowcat. We move into the fourth round.
Round 4. Fight!
Thank you. this round, the Shadow Cat showed the TF-18 why it's a top four competitor.
Round five, fight.
TF-18 wins the match, and I want to congratulate BV Flyer for making it to the top four. Let's move on to the next match. We have the Fat-Bellied Hawk versus the Nightingale Mark 3.5. Quickly takes down the Nightingale, and wins the first round.
Round two, fight.
Nightingale pulls out his fancy dance moves and takes down the fat-bellied hawk.
Round three, fight.
Nightingale wins the third round. Will it be the one to take down the fat-bellied hawk?
Round four. Fight.
Fat-bellied Hawk has tied it up in the fourth. Let's see who's gonna go to the finals and face the TF-18.
Round 5.
fat-bellied hawk takes the fifth round and will take on the TF-18 in the final. Can the hawk stop the Imperials? Let's find out. Final match, 501st TF-18 versus the fat-bellied hawk. Hawk roughs up the Imperials and wins the first round.
Round two, fight. Fat-bellied hawk puts the pressure on the TF-18 and jumps to an early lead of 2-0. Round 3. Fight. 501st must have gotten a nasty message from Darth Dweevus, because they seem to have woken up this round. It's now 2-1.
Round 4. Fight!
After both sides taking damage, the fat-bellied hawk runs out of fuel. TF-18 ties it up 2-2, and we move into the fifth.
Round 5. Fight.
Go. The Imperials have taken over PFC. Congratulations to Charlie for making it to the final rounds with the fat-bellied hawk. Well, that's the end of PFC 7 Chapter 2. Now for PFC Chapter 8. Entries are still open. I'm still taking planes. I have 6 ready so far, 1 that's being worked on, and that's about half the field. I don't want to have to throw a bunch of planes into this one, so please, make us a plane, throw it in the competition, have a little fun. As I said before, I'm working with Dr. Da Vinci and the whole BDA team to try to help with solving some of the problems we're having with the missiles. In the meantime, I also want you to check out my friend Hoyos, who is running CFC, which is similar to PFC. He does a better commentary than I do. Go check him out and say hi to him. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time, Kerbaliers.